Mumbaikars are all set to welcome Ganpati Bappa, even if it pinches their pocket a little more this year. Markandey Singh's family has been celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi at their home since 1996. Last year, a 2-foot-tall idol cost them about 2,100 rupees. This year, however, the price has gone up to 2,400 rupees.
We have been celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi at our residence for 20 years now. And while the prices increase slightly each year, this year it has increased by rupees 300. We have to keep up our tradition, but instead of paying the entire amount at one go, this year I made a down payment of rupees 2,000 and I'll have to pay the rest when I take the idol home, said Markandey Singh, a devotee.
With the implementation of the goods and services tax this July, key materials used to mold Ganesh idols, like plaster of Paris, paints and varnishes, have become more expensive. Plaster of Paris was earlier charged 13.5% tax. Now, a GST of 18% has been levied on it. Paints and varnishes earlier charged 13.5% tax, but will now attract 28% GST. This isn't the only area that will be seeing a hike in prices.
The articles of plaster or compositions based on plaster, such as boards, sheets, panels, tiles and similar articles, not ornamented, which was charged at 13.5%, is taxable at GST of 28%. Similarly, the cost of services, including design, etc., have gone up sharply due to increase in GST rate from 15% to 18%. But this is not the only thing affected. The organizers will have to pay GST while hiring decorators for embellishing the pandals, transportation, etc. The earlier service tax of 15% paid by the mandals until now, under GST, is increased to 18%, said Santosh Maurya, a chartered accountant.
While those celebrating the festivals on a small scale at their homes are less likely to feel the pinch, bigger mandals across Mumbai, however, have a different story to tell. Ganesh Gali, one of the most famous mandals at Lal Bagh, has been around since 1927. This year, they have had to shell out an additional 20 to 25 lakh rupees, with total costs including the idol and decorations going up to 1 crore rupees. But compromising on the grandiosity of the celebration is not an option for the trustees.
We have been celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi by holding puja for 90 years now. There is an impact due to GST already being felt. Prices have shot up by at least 10% this year. Ganesh idol, decoration costs have all increased, but these are necessary for the puja. We cannot help but spend on these aspects, said Swapnil Parab, Secretary, Ganesh Gali Mandal.
While bigger mandals cannot compromise on the scale of celebrations, smaller ones are left with no choice. The 60-year-old Vinayak Sadan Sarvajanik Ganesh Utsav Mandal at Mumbai's Lower Parel has an annual budget of about 3.5 lakh rupees, but this year their budget is stretched by at least 50,000 rupees. Since they don't have a GST number, they're not even eligible to claim the input tax credit for the additional expenses incurred.
Our mandal doesn't have a GST number as we are open only 12 days every year. We have a mandal registration number. Auditing is done as well, but the CS says that since we don't have an income throughout the year, why will you need a GST number? Most of our vendors are also small and deal in cash. We are trying to find a solution now, said Mangesh Gavankar, a member of the mandal.
Idol makers stationed at a workshop in Parel are adding finishing touches to about 1,000 idols that have already been booked. Raju Shinde, an idol maker, says though prices of raw materials have increased, there has been no impact on the number of idols being bought by devotees.
Last year, one sack containing 25 kilos of plaster of Paris cost rupees 155. This year, it is about rupees 170. If we end up spending more, we'll pass along the charge to the mandal or the customer who's buying from us. But people have their beliefs and they are willing to compromise on the cost to offer their puja, said Raju Shinde, an idol maker.
With clay idols exempted from GST, does this mean we are likely to see more eco-friendly Ganeshas? Quite likely, says 59-year-old idol maker Prakash Pednekar. Out of the 300 orders he has received this year, over 100 are for idols made of clay. This is almost double in comparison to last year. But due to time constraints and higher cost, many idol makers shy away from focusing solely on making clay idols.
It takes a lot of time to make clay idols. You can make about 4 plaster of Paris idols in a day, but it'll take at least 3 days to make 1 clay idol. While a 2-foot plaster of Paris idol will cost you rupees 3,000, the same size clay idol will cost you about rupees 5,000. said Prakash Pednekar.